This next artist has written over 600 songs. An awful lot of them have been recorded by the who's who of American music. As a matter of fact, two of them are on the charts right now. He's a recording artist in his own right, too, working on his 11th solo album coming out soon. Please welcome Hoosier born and bred, John Hiatt.
That bar stool, just a song, so I can figure it out.